And this is Mary McLeod Bethune Beach. It's a county park in Volusia County. And this Florida State historical marker gives some of the history behind it. Where Mary McLeod Bethune spoke to Dana Fuque, an architect, about purchasing 2.5 miles along this beach. And it was very successful. It was concluded, the purchase was concluded on December 9th, 1945. And the beach was a haven for black residents in Volusia County for swimming and other beach activities. So the neighborhood of Bethune Beach, it was in December 1945, Mary McLeod Bethune and George Ingram Sr. and other civil rights activists helped to purchase these lots for oceanfront community, for black, mostly for the use of black Native residents who were turned away from Daytona Beach and other beaches in Volusia County. It was a very prosperous black community from 1945 to the 1970s, beginning with the Civil Rights Act of 1964. The beaches were opened up, segregation started to end, but by the 1970s, the lots were bought up as little as $2,000 a piece, and the black residents moved on to other areas, and today we, of course, do not have segregated beaches, thankfully. We are on the 800-foot brick and cement boardwalk, and we're going to make our way down to the beach. Beautiful view of the beach right here. A popular place to swim. And we're going to find a spot to put our stuff and then check out the waters.
This is Bethune Beach. Let's go and take a swim. It's a very popular place. Summertime.
Water's
very comfortable.
It's a very fine sand out on the beach, but as soon as you hit the surf, you can't see it here, but the sand gets a little more shelly, broken pieces of shells. At low tide, it will be a little bit easier to see that. And this is the view from the water up at the parking area at Bethune Beach. And that railing is the 800-foot walkway. Waves very gentle today. Water's in the 80s. Nice stroll. Very relaxing. Nothing's more refreshing than a day at the beach on a hot summer day. Some surfers out there. And we're way out here in the water with some surfers. Feels like you're out in the middle of the ocean. I'm on a sandbar, actually. Sometimes people have to swim out to the sandbar. Beautiful views from here.